Hi,
my name is Alison.
And this is our class recap video for beginning, excuse me, intermediate Lindy Hop at the Women's Building. This is the start of our new curriculum here on Mondays. This month, we had a couple different topics, swingouts, circles, and six count turns. That's one topic. Another one was Charleston variations. And the third and fourth were actually musicality and moving like a dancer. So we'll start with swing out like things. We talked a lot about the rock step at the beginning of our swing out and kind of just hanging out there, rock step, step, bang. Step, relaxing this hand, stretch, relax, and stretch, relax. Play with the timing of that. Tap, and doing it by moving our own body. Leaders to and having our followers respond to that. We can mix it up with a swing out. But we don't have to tell our partner when we're doing it. We're just kind of listening. And we also talked about how that stretch away and release is the same as the rock step on the six count turns. We're moving away and a rock step so that we can mix everything together. Six counts and swing outs, different directions, and followers are always listening. Leaders are trying to be clear. I think the biggest thing that kills that is if we rock step, we'll collapse all our energy there. So we want to kind of keep our energy a little bit away from it. One more thing that we did related to six counts and circles and swing outs was we did a mini circle in close position. Three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. And one more time. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. And we also did both mini circle in close and for open, but we did it extending in the middle fold. A one, two, three, four, a five, six, a five, six, a five, six, seven, and eight. Back, step. We could keep repeating that five, six. Position, same thing. One, two, three, four, five, six, a five, six, a five, six, seven, and eight. Rock, step. So we just step through that, and you can use that to help when you're dancing and fit to the music. The other thing we did this month that had a lot of moves in it was the Charleston Chasse, forward and back, and also the kick at the basic Charleston. Maybe we want to do a chasse backwards. Five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four,
five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six.
Or we can do it forward. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Sorry, I restarted the count on count one of the rock steps so you can follow along at home. We'll hope you can rewind that and figure that one out, the chasse forward or backwards. You can also extend those chassés. Do down, and a rock step, down, and down, and down, and kick. Or backwards. Do and boom, and down, and a rock step, kick, down, boom, kick. There you go. Also, a little bit extra credit if you want. We start with side by side Charleston from Lindy Hop. At the beginning of Lindy Hop, you should know a yo-yo for the follower, and maybe you know one for the leader as well. But using that one for the follower, we put our partner in front. So use the first four counts of that, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, to get into our face-to-face Charleston position. We can do a little turn for the followers. One, two, three. Five, six, seven, and one, two, four, five, six, seven. We can do a turn for the leaders. And we can also use the second half of our yo-yo movement to bring our partner back to side by side. So there's a lot of extra credits for you to try at home. Last but not least, we talked a little bit about dancing, moving like a dancer, and that involved doing some freestyle dancing to some club music this month and seeing what it looks like if we put all that, those ideas and creativity and freedom into our Lindy Hop social dancing. Let's do the jazz song.
Oh, the jazz song?
Yeah. Were you going to do the funky song?
I mean, it's a pretty fun song.